Hey everyone, it's been a while, but I just wanted to upload this video that I did about 4 days ago. This is, the pit, and it's BR's, 50 high. So, this is me playing with a random teammate after 6 days, and, I was in a party chat or whatever, so I don't think my teammate had a microphone anyways, but I wasn't talking or calling out, so this is just by myself. And I start out by getting rockets with Needler, and I fire rocket off the wall and get the kill right there. This guy's behind me, so I try not to commit suicide and get the kill right there and get away from the shots being fired at me. So right now my teammate's over there and I'm trying to help him out by spawn killing these guys on their side. He's taken out, and this probably wasn't the smartest idea, but if the guy's up on the tower, I decide to rush him, and having height advantage and him in a regen wouldn't be a good idea. But I rushed it anyways, and luckily he wasn't there, so I picked up the sniper, and I'm starting out by looking at the guy that was at the first BR, but the guy from training takes me out that I didn't know was there. So I'm just switching out my AR for SMG because I like SMG. And I'm gonna try to get that snipe back. I usually rush sniper. If I die, I try to get it back. So I throw the drainer up there and it makes him weak. I don't get to finish the kill, so I throw some nades down. I'm gonna get down in case the guy from training throws some nades off the wall. And I'm gonna try to grab this brute shot. But the guy's still on training and my teammate's on the other side of the map. So I'm just trying to play it smart right here. Try not to get double teamed. I'm trying to look here and then I fall down, I think. And then I thought he was around these corners, but I think he started walking up on the tower or something to the left. I'm not sure, or if he just ran away in objective. So I see that guy right there. I'm looking for the other guy and I'm running. And the guy's not on the tower. And that guy's on training, the other guy's a shotgun. So I'm gonna save my life and grab regen right here. I'm gonna try to kill this guy with my unsuccessful BR that I'm so popular for. Get the nade kill right there, luckily. He was sitting there, didn't get around the corner. That guy's gonna try to nade me, didn't work. I knew he was gonna be throwing some nades, so I wait those out. He has a sniper, I didn't know that, so I'm gonna nade there, and I was gonna look around the corner, but the nade killed him, so I'm gonna pick up his sniper. My teammate died, so that guy's got sniper, and I thought that guy had sniper. I got two nice headshots. And this guy had sniper, so I picked up his ammo, and I'm going to see if the other guy had a sniper too, but I don't think he did. And that didn't count. I think that was a blood shot. Looking for them on our side. I thought he could have been on training because I saw the little thing that was up. Little practice shooter, and then my teammate gets him, and I thought the guy had camo, so I was shooting randomly because I didn't want to die with all that snipe. So I'm gonna go look for rockets or cover my teammate, but he's on the other side, and so I line up a no scope body shot and get that. I see rockets are up, so I'm going to watch my teammate's back, and he wastes all four of these rockets. He's just stupid. I was wasting some bullets trying to help him out, but he's just like wasting all of them. It was such a disappointment. I was just like, wow. Trying to help him out. Trying to no scope here. That one didn't count. I've got the kill right there, and then I missed the sticks twice. So he's got my sniper, and I gotta get spawn in. the guy was distracted and was looking at me, and luckily my teammate nicely finished him right there. And this guy, I think he might have got let up by some nades, not sure. See the guy at first. My teammate's obviously not looking at green, and he's probably gonna get taken out right here. Can't remember. He was trying to snipe this guy, obviously he failed, and he was full shield. Teammate's not helping me out at all. And then he got a kill, which was nice. Grab my SMG again, grab a new sniper. Their sniper's up, so I'm just looking around, trying to find someone. Try to save my teammate right here, and then I walk into a wall. Can't get a headshot. This guy's right here. But they're both looking at me. So he, wait for him to jump up and get him no shield again. This guy's an idiot, and I kill him, but his teammate nades me from first. So I'm gonna rush that sniper, like you know. I like having sniper, I don't like the other team having snipers. So I'm going back for that. Nades miss. Guy's right there. Luckily my teammate finished him. I could have AR'd him, but he got the double snipe. Checking sword. No one. No one. That didn't... No, I missed that. Grim the camcorder. And, wait till I have full camo. And, I see the guy on our tower. Dome him right there. And I'm gonna look for that guy in sword, help my teammate. Waiting for him to get a good shot on this guy. But he's seems to always be behind something. So he's over there. I missed a headshot badly. And my teammate was nice enough to finish the kill and almost throw a grenade at me. I think I saw guy S1, yeah there he is, trying to get some help on him. He gets kill right there, and there he is right there, so I'm just gonna give him the 0-1-2 double no scope. And that's a game over, 50 high dubs, and, no teamwork or callouts or whatever. And thanks for watching, and hopefully this video won't get removed from AdSense or whatever, so I can earn a couple pennies. And thanks for watching, and until next time, God bless.